guess 48 hours, dust has settled a little bit.
Yeah, it's just, it is what it is. You know, that's how we're looking at it. We got to get better. We got to use this week to get better and prepare to play Wisconsin.
As a Mike linebacker, what's the challenge knowing that you're going to have fullbacks, tight ends coming right at you,
right,
and run the ball right at you?
I think the biggest challenge is how they get to where their basic plays. You know, they do a lot of shifts and window dressing. You know, that really, they're really running the same basic plays. So, you know, just making sure we're seeing what we need to see and get everybody lined up and stuff like that.
Have you seen much change in your system the last couple of years, or they've been pretty much the same regardless of who the coach is?
I think they kind of have the same identity. You know, a lot of, they want to run the football, so, you know, that's what, something we're going to have to stop right away.
Not that you weren't confident off the bat, but how much does that grow with each week and stepping out there again each Saturday and playing?
Yeah, it definitely, you know, once you've played a couple of games, it, you know, it's a different feeling going into the next one that you've done it before, so that, and my confidence is growing in that sense.
How do you make sure that, you know, these losses don't split your team up, or you guys stay together and stay positive?
Yeah, like I said, we can't feel sorry for ourselves. You know, no one's going to really feel sorry for us, and Wisconsin's not going to feel sorry for us. So we got to, you know, come back this week and prepare, you know, like we should, so that we have a chance to play a great game on Saturday. It's a lot of Malik and Kevin working up front was what it was, and just being around the ball. Yeah, those guys deserve just about as much as I did after watching the game.
How's your body handle that much collision?
I was sore yesterday, but, you know, today I feel a little bit better.
Were you surprised by that number when you saw it, or did it feel like about 17 when you left?
I was surprised when I saw it after the game. I didn't, you know, when you're in the game, I had no idea. But yeah, after the game, I looked at it and was pretty surprised. Yeah.
Do you go in today kind of being prepared to be the starter again until you hear differently?
Yeah, just, I guess the same thing. You know, just look at, see how Bando's doing. You know, talk with the coaches and see what my role is this week and prepare like I'm going to be out there.
All right. Do you look forward to sort of this challenge against a team that wants to run the ball, will try to run it against you, and knowing that you've done pretty well so far?
Yeah, we're going to find out how good we are at stopping the run. I think that's, you know, with Wisconsin, you're really going to find that out real quick. You know, so we got to continue to do the things that have made us successful, you know, with in the past weeks with stopping the run.
What about the play action? I mean, that's kind of what Wisconsin's known for.
Right.
When they get their running game going, how disciplined do you guys need to be with that play action? They like to mix in there.
Yeah, you got to be disciplined with your eyes to see what you need to see and, you know, take care of your coverage. But, you know, at first, if we stop the run, it'll be easier to, you know, see the play action.
Bouncing back from these tough losses, the third one this season, Coach, that's mental at this point.
Right.
What's the mental makeup of this team? Are you guys tough enough to handle another one?
Yeah, I mean, we put so much into this that, you know, we're not going to pack up our bags and, you know, go into a corner. You know, we'll come out ready to go.
Anything else for Chris?
Chris, you're sore on Sunday. What, did you get treatment? You watch pro football? What, how do you?
Yeah, pretty much that, actually. Watch some NFL games, go to church, get treatment.
By the end of the day, you're feeling pretty good.
Yeah. Still sore. Feel better than you did when you wake up. Yeah. Each day you get a little bit better.
Who's your team? NFL?
Chiefs. Didn't go so hot this week.
Sorry.
Yeah.